This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Love me or kill me. Feel my soul. Love me. Love me or kill me. Kill me or give me. Die or live me. Die with me. We'll be right back.
Bill, ven conmigo. Tú también flotarás.
George.
También flotarás, también flotarás, también flotarás, también flotarás.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Ketamine is a medication that has been around for about half a century. It's been used as an anesthetic medication in the operating room. And the biggest drawback about ketamine in the operating room in the early days is that patients had hallucinations from the use of the drug.